The Cagey Canary. So this is where the dynamic for Sylvester and Tweety cartoons actually came from. Not quite as slapstick heavy as those later cartoons, but this is still a real treat, including the genuinely funny wolf whistle gag and lots of moments of clever ingenuity like the cracker gag. And I love how the bird slowly gets bolder and bolder the longer the cartoon goes on.